Manchester United attacker Marcus Rashford is reportedly prepared to discuss a possibility of joining Barcelona during the next summer transfer window. The England international has allegedly emerged as a leading target for the Catalan Giants, with President Joan Laporta believed to have identified him as an ideal signing as part of the rebuild at the club. Rashford has scored 91 times and registered 57 assists in 283 appearances for the Red Devils since making his first team debut in 2015, including 3 goals and 1 assist in 12 outings this term. The 24-year-old has a little over 18 months left to run on his contract in the Manchester, though, and according to EFE, the attacker is beginning to test the possibility of leaving Manchester United. The report claims that the Englishman is aware of the interest from Barcelona, and he welcomes the option of joining Xavi's team ahead of the 2020-2023 campaign. Rashford missed the start of his season following shoulder surgery, but has been a regular for the 20-time English champions in recent weeks.